Hello, Biotechnicans. How are you? I hope you're having a very happy and peaceful life. I know some of you will comment below saying that where is happiness, where is peace, when there is always a struggle for CSIR, NET and GATE exams, passing through all those difficult lessons and chapters, and of course, the exams getting postponed. I know these are uncertain times. I know, and that is why we have come up with today's video. Today is a special session to help you pass through these difficult times. So let's get started. Now today's session is really important one, and I'm sure it will benefit all of you immensely. And I'm sure each one of you already know about meditation, as the title suggests. But have you ever practiced it? Have you ever bothered to do it for 30 seconds? Well, even I had not done till the date I didn't know about its importance. Did you know that meditation and mindfulness induces an elevated state of awareness and focused attention? In addition, a lot of scientific studies have revealed that practicing meditation can help you relieve stress, manage anxiety, and improve memory as well as focus and attention. It helps you, enables you to reboot. Now, you must be wondering why suddenly I'm talking about meditation here. Now, the purpose is to enlighten all of you about the magic of this meditation and how it can help you qualify competitive exams, how it can help you become a better researcher, and how can you stay happy and peaceful while preparing for CSIRNET or any such difficult entrance exams. How can you stay calm, focused, anxiety-free? So all that I'm going to tell you in this video. Let's start with number one. Number one is stay energetic and focused. Very important. It's important to stay energetic from the start till the end. The most important thing for any examination, especially for these most prestigious examination of the country like CSIRNET and GATE, it is important to stay energetic right from the day you start till the end. And it is observed that this mental energy starts going down towards the end. The better is the mental energy, the better will be the efficiency. So this mental efficiency is countered by restlessness. Now, many students find it difficult to sit for a long time preparing for exam. Now, this can be due to mental lethargy, tiredness, or general unrest. In this case, meditation helps you relax your mind between long study hours and helps you overcome this problem, helps you sustain your energy towards the end of the preparation. Number two, beat nervousness and exam stress. Now, during exam preparation, it is common, it is normal to feel disheartened, you feel stressed out, you feel that it's not going anywhere. You may feel nervous due to peer pressure. Don't be. Depression and nervousness cause disruption in the learning process. It diverts or deflects your attention from the exam day. When the exam is nearing, you start looking somewhere else. But practicing regular meditation can easily take care of that. The miracle of meditation is that it can drive you away from all the negative energy around you. It's amazing. I have done it. Try it out. Number three, solve exam anxiety issues. Now, do you have anxiety about securing a good position or bagging a fellowship? The solution would be to calm down. But sometimes it becomes really, really impossible to overcome such stressful situations, especially during exams. So don't become a victim of circumstance. You practice meditation on a regular basis. It can help you cope up with this stressful situation. It will also help you perform better in this stressful situation. So, how many minutes you should do? 15 minutes, that's all, in the morning. Number four, stay positive and think clearly. Now, it's like watching this video in 4K, right? Facing a competitive exam is often daunting, with even the most composed people losing their cool. Meditation is a proven way to find inner peace and thereby generating positivity towards fulfilling your goal. This will help you not only to overcome the fear of disappointment, disappointing results, but also it helps you develop optimistic attitude towards the exam process. You stop being negative, you start looking at the positive aspects. Have you seen the cricketers? They are always positive. Number five, improve memory retention. Now, that fear, that anxiety, you have already dealt. But now we will explore some more brainy problems. Now, one of the biggest brainy problems which you face is memory. There are times during the exam when you feel stuck. You are stuck with a concept. You have already studied it. You have already covered, not unable to recall, unable to recollect. One of the most important benefits of meditation is that it provides mental clarity. A clear mind definitely helps you in recalling the correct answers without wandering through the content. And yes, my dear student, this can be achieved by practicing meditation. Try it out only for 5 to 10 minutes. Become Mr. Cool in CSIR standard exam or Miss Cool. Number 6, improve focus and become immune to distractions. We are living in the era of social noise, social media. Unnecessary distractions, another problem. Now, have you ever gotten distracted by something silly? Like, okay, you are sitting in one place, but you're not able to focus on your studies. Instead, you're looking somewhere else. Now, let me give you an example. You're studying, some relative walks in and the relative says something, he taunts you. Now, you're fully agitated. Meditation comes along here as a savior. It not only helps you overcome this distraction, but also increases your self-awareness. It helps you regain confidence, and nobody can impact you after that. Number 7, think clearly, improve logic and creativity. Now, what about the challenges you face in solving questions? The key to solving them is to apply logic in the right manner, especially part C questions. Now, when you meditate, meditation done right can help you solve problems that need logic and creativity. Because you stay calm. With a calm and clear mind, you can accept challenges as it comes and indulge in finding a solution for that, even in the toughest unresolved questions, by applying logic. That's the benefit of meditation. Number 8. Develop advanced thinking capability. Now, one of the most trivial exam strategies which we want to decode today is analytical based questions. Now, they are there in CSIRnet, they are there in GATE. Now, these kind of questions, if you want to solve, then you have to practice meditation on a regular basis. It will enable your cognitive development of advanced thinking. You'll be able to think in advanced manner. Number 9, maintain calm in tough situations. Now, meditation is the oldest and most effective remedy for any tough situation. Exam is the most tough situation for a student. It will help you be more virtuous and compassionate about any field of study. A calm mind during the exam is the key to your success in the exam. So, you have to meditate. Number 10, it helps you adapt to any situation. Now, only a healthy mind can reside in a healthy body. A vice versa is true. Only in a healthy body, healthy mind can reside. Now, if the mind is focused, it's clear, and then only, nothing can stop you from clearing the exam. I remember Bruce Lee once said, "Empty your mind. Become formless and shapeless like water. This is the goal of meditation, to adapt yourself to any situation and overcome it. Now I'll give you a bonus tip. Improve your sleep. Now, as they say, the sharper the brain, the better the grades, isn't it? Now, one of the things you can do to have a sharp brain is good sleep. Most of you face anxiety or sleeplessness due to unnecessary fear or examinations-based anxiety. But believe me, meditation is a life-saving pill here that improves the quality of your sleep. You sleep better so that you wake up feeling refreshed and your mind will be ready to receive new information without getting bored or tired or losing energy. So that's all, guys. I hope you got boosted up with all these 11 pointers which I gave you today, which we discussed today. And now I'm confident that you all have understood the power of meditation and you'll start doing it, practicing it right from today. Now, the question is how to do meditation. So for that, there are many apps in your Android Play Store or App Store like Headspace or Calm. These are paid apps which will help you perform meditation effectively. And yes, don't forget to share your experiences of meditation in the comments below. Let us end this session with a beautiful quote by Bin Hay, a neuroengineer at Carnegie Mellon University. He says, "It seems the longer you do meditation, the better your brain will be at self-regulation." Thank you so much for watching this video. Like, comment, share, subscribe, and let us know how can we improve your life. Take care. Bye-bye.